Good morning and welcome to our daily update on India's bonds and currency markets. The Indian rupee could come under pressure as global investors turn risk averse amid continued worries about an escalating exchange of trade and investment restrictions triggered by the Trump administration. Asian stocks extended a decline on Tuesday, which could see portfolio outflows from Indian markets and which in turn could weigh on the Indian rupee. The local currency ended weaker at 68.1250 per dollar on Monday, and implied forwards suggest that it could start marginally weaker at 68.14 on Tuesday. Meanwhile, government bonds are seen trading in a range amid hopes of additional bond purchases by the Reserve Bank of India, keeping yields under check. The 10-year bond yield rose 1 basis point to 7.82% on Monday, with any pullback likely to be shallow in the 7.75 to 7.82% range, according to a note from DBS. India is to sell 4 bonds worth 120 billion rupees on June 29th, while 7 states will sell bonds worth 98 billion rupees later in the day. That's all from us. Have a good trading day.